My name is Lealah, and I have been coming to camp since I was 9 years old. I've never skipped a summer, and camp remains and continues to be my summer home. When I was young, the thing that interested me most or captured my attention was the dance class. It is literally through teaching every summer in this department at Camp Winnarainbow that has taught me more about how to teach a diverse and wide range of kids and adults. I just want to promote and provoke fun. I find that being vulnerable and dancing in front of people can be very hard. And it is with that platform that I love to really find expression in. It's in the encouragement and the therapy of teaching an individual that no matter how uncomfortable they may be in their body, they can connect with rhythm. And that's what not only was I taught as a camper, but what I really hope to instill in my years of teaching in that space. In any individual that takes my class builds another layer of confidence in themselves and also takes it with them when they go, which I think is the common theme of why people continue to show up to Camp Winnarainbow. And it's this self-sustaining love that I think the receiving and the giving pulls us all back to this particular land. What inspired me to choreograph this particular piece called Liberated was first the song, a song that had a message that the children could connect to. It became immediately out of my control in the ways that I feel like my students made this piece. And I was just there to keep count for it. It was through their liveliness, their love, that added all these gorgeous layers to this piece that made it relatable for everyone. And this particular song really summed up the fact that no matter what your culture is, no matter what your background is, what family you come from, we all just want to be free, period. And it's through that freedom that we find expression. It's through expression that we find our truths. And I love that camp has created that hub and that really safe space for anyone to be drawn to and immediately connect with everyone else in it because it is sincerely about wanting to belong. So the Liberated piece and these particular kids who found their way to this particular class really created all of those aspects. They brought to life their need to be free. They brought to life their beauty as young people. They brought to life their truths and how they want to be seen and heard, but it's their liveliness and their love and their passion that created the feeling of freedom. It is the freedom that they felt and I was able to encourage and support that they took and then they soared with it. And I think it translates. And I think anyone who watched it was able to feel and connect with and also check in with their own personal longing for that same freedom that we're all quite desperate for.
What are we here to do? That's all that we can do. That's it. Put a smile on your face. Let the music you to find out your song. Show people who come here to play and have what?
Fun.
Have what?
Fun.
Have what?
Fun.
We're about to have fun out here. They're gonna feel us. Don't forget to look up. Enjoy. Yes. We got this. Wait for our.
The girls that don't need no makeup when they wake up. For the ones who rockin' lace fronts, you know, I ain't gonna say nothing. Hashtag me, you're single. You fresh off the breakup. For the introverts, no, we don't gotta say much. If you feel free, then you should lift your hand. Real love, less friends. So many things in this world I don't understand. I won't judge who you love or your brown skin.
People get liberated. Get up on your feet if you got the feeling. Have to aim to please or be a certain way. Don't aspire to be what you see in the magazines. There's only one you and one me. If you feel free, then you should lift your hands. Wanna shake it, baby, like I know you can. So many things in this world I don't understand. I won't judge who you love or your brown skin. People get liberated.
When I'm allowed to say what I want.
Being you, that's how you're liberated. That's how you're free.
It's like we're all in our own little bubble, and then Camp Winnarainbow is kind of when we all like come together into one gigantic mush pot. Mm-hmm.
Like a big family.
Oh, yeah, you guys are like
Camp Winnarainbow fans. I'm Sophia.